Good morning, Panthers, and welcome back to the Time Warp, where I take you back through the decades with the grooviest of tunes. Today's set theme is Back to the 80s. We're going to start today off with an underplayed gothic tune from 85. This is She Sells Sanctuary by The Cult.
Thank you. computer goes. Are you sure? Control is not convinced, but the computer has the evidence. No need to abort. The countdown starts. Watching in a trance, the crew is certain, nothing left to chance. All is working, trying to relax. Up in the capsule, sent me up a drink. Jokes, Major Tom. The count goes on.
4, 3, 2, 1.
That was Major Tom by Peter Schilling, a reimagining of David Bowie's 1969 hit Space Oddity. Space Oddity itself was in fact a retelling of Stanley Kubrick's 1968 movie 2001: A Space Odyssey, which is a classic and a must-watch for any film lover. Next on the turntable, this is I Will Follow by U2. That was Enjoy the Silence by Depeche Mode. If you remember a couple songs back, I mentioned David Bowie. Why don't we play something of his? This is David Bowie and Queen with Under Pressure.
Pressure. turned away from it all like a blind man. Sat on the fence, but it don't work.
Keep coming up with love, but it's so slashed and torn. Down, 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 down.
Last tune was for all my fellow John Hughes fans out there. That was Don't You Forget About Me by Simple Minds. Next up is Close to Me by The Cure.
Thank you.
Alright, we've gone a little bit over our usual runtime, but that's okay. You wouldn't still be here if you weren't having fun, right? Our final song on the set is a nod to one of our listeners who helped me put the tracks together. As always, thanks for tuning into the Time Warp. Until next we meet, this is Goodbye Horses by Q Lazarus.